I think I'm gonna have to put it up here. I'm having a hard time. Bifocals and all, man, I'm getting old. You're funny. All right, we're sitting at the cottage with Nico See, some special guest. Ran into him at Pops Cannabis while I was getting some drinks for on the island here. Shout out to Pops. You can't go anywhere without running into a musician these days. I got to chatting and decided to do a jam session, bring him out here. Gonna do some stuff here. Gonna hear something from him. I think it's gonna be great too. Ultimately, just a great musician. Hopefully gonna have some stuff out from him further coming soon. But yeah, I made a promise to a guy down south. We're gonna do some Bob Dylan for you. Well, ain't no use and wonder why, babe, if you don't know by now. Ain't no use sitting wonder why, babe. Never did somehow. A rooster crows at the break of dawn. Look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm driving on. Oh, don't think twice, it's alright. Turning on light, babe. Light I've never known. No, it ain't no use turning on light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. Yes, there's something you could do or say. Make me change my mind and stay, but never did too much talking anyway. But don't think twice, it's alright. Done before. It ain't no use calling my name, gal. No, I can't hear it anymore. Thinking, wanting, walking down the road. Once loved a woman, a child untold. Gave her my heart, wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's all right. So long, honey, babe, where I'm bound, I can tell. Goodbye's too good a word, babe. So I'll just say farewell. I ain't saying you treated me unkind. Could've done better, but oh, I don't mind. You just kinda wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's alright. Nico See, everyone.
Respect, y'all. Album coming soon. You'll hear about it. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, one of these.
Cheers, man. That was fun.
That was nice.
Hope you guys enjoyed that. And make sure you're checking out the other jam stuff with Nico. And there's going to be other Cottage content stuff coming. Make sure you're checking out Jeff's healing music, because there's going to be some content coming. Talking about some stuff. Talking about being here at the Cottage and music and stuff like that as well. Here at the Cottage. My time here. So please check out Jeff's healing music. I hope you guys enjoyed. Cheers.